stop it.
Oh my God! It's Star Wars?
Oh, come on, this thing's good for nothing.
The force.
Ah! Oh God, I'm gonna die!
All right, I'm going in!
Yeah, I remember my first Krabby Patty.
I can't breathe in this thing!
But there seems to be no sign of intelligent life anywhere.
In just a few hours, you'll be sitting around a campfire.
Found it!
You found my hat?
Your hat? No!
Woody, look under your boot.
Don't be silly. My hat is not under my boot.
Would you just look?
Are you kidding me?
We're not in front of Buzz.
Let him look.
This is Al from Al's Toy Barn.
And I'm telling you, if you're watching the Super Mario Brothers Super Show,
you go to hell before you die.
I got some good news and I got some bad news. Good news is, got some bad news.
It's Buster.
Who are you calling, Buster? Buster.
Buster!
Hey, how did he do, Ham?
Looks like a new record.
When I'm gone, when I'm gone.
Who's gonna miss me while I'm gone?
5 minutes and we're leaving.
5 minutes.
I'm inevitable.
Help you?
Okay, boy, let's go. And keep it casual.
How am I supposed to do that?
I don't know. Fly casual.
Mommy, look at this. Mommy, look, it's a cowboy dog.
Hat.
Yes. I need a monster to claw by that there Kirby!
$5.
$5? Get out of here.
Sorry, you're not sorry.
Why would someone steal?
Etch, draw that man.
Sit, I said! Whoa!
Hello? Anybody home? Think McFly.
Say hello
to my little friend!
It's a box.
What?
Why, the prodigal son has returned.
You know he's evil because the voice is Sideshow Bob.
Okay, I'm officially freaked out now.
Oh, we've waited countless years for this day. It's good to see you, Woody.
Listen, I don't know what... Hey, how do you know my name?
Bullseye?
of fool do you take me for? He's Caillou. He's Caillou. Yours
Caillou.
I'm Caillou.
Are there any other
Caillou
I should know about?
Meow.
I'm out of here.
Packing you an extra pair of shoes and your angry eyes, just in case. And a dime, Call Me, and Monkey Chow.
Monkey Chow? For what?
Well, for the monkeys, of course. Come on, monkeys.
That's it. I draw the line at monkeys. Get my agent on the phone. Geronimo!
Well, don't celebrate too soon, Hedgehog. Now, it's my turn.
And I'm not alone!
Hey, wait a minute. What happened? What happens next? Come on, let's see the next episode.
That's it.
What?
The show was canceled after that. Once the astronauts went up, children only wanted to play with toys.
I know how that feels.
Tokyo!
That's in Japan!
In case you needed to know that.
It's not fair!
Fair?
It's showtime!
Flap and Flotsam, what's that?
No! No! No!
No!
I am missing my arm!
Big deal.
Andy.
Just is not an idea we promote on my planet.
Oh. Well, that's good.
But we're not on my planet, are we?
No.
Oh, you had to bring that up.
No, he didn't.
Corn.
I just met your twin sister. She was made out of corn. I don't even remember giving birth to her.
I missed the part where that's my problem.
Okay!
I said keep quiet!
Okay!
Shut up!
What? No, officer, I swear!
I have some concerns.
Case, where is the road?
What is your problem?
Does seeing me fail somehow make you feel better about your own sad, miserable life?
What? You think I did that?
Oh, right. Yeah, the TV just happened to turn on and the remote magically ended up in front of you.
You calling me a liar?
I ain't calling you a truther.
What did you say, punk?
If the boot fits.
Well, these boots ain't for just attracted mates.
Well, Seymour, I made it, despite your direction.
So, how long is this gonna take?
You can't rush.
You'll find your fortune falling all over.
He's just like new! It's amazing. You're a genius. He's
friends like you!
I get it.
I don't get it.
Where's Al's office?
Please hold all questions until the end of the tour. Thank you.
Get out of my car!
Well, what a good idea.
Hey, what you doing way up here?
Staying away from you.
Who am I?
I don't know.
Imagine we added another zero to the price, huh?
Yes, 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 yes.
What?
Yes! Yes!
I'll be on the next flight to Japan!
That's in Japan!
Casey needed to know that.
It's time to jump up in the air. Jump up, don't be scared. Jump up and your cares will soar.
That's Mr. Potato Head to you, you backstabbing murderer.
Which way do we go?
I don't know.
What makes you so sure?
I'm dumb. I'm always dumb.
I mean it. I
Why?
Let's move!
How about giving me a little intro there, Jesse?
Introducing the high rightness cowboy around...
You forgot
Hero of Men.
What?
It's actually Maui shapeshifter, demigod of the wind and sea, Hero of Men.
The high rightness, rootin' tootin'est cowboy hero of all time...
And his name is John C...
No, one. But I don't want to use my hands! Ah! Ow!
Fire Hitler!
Buzz? Buzz? You again.
Don't you ever give up!
I'm Buzz Lightyear. I am Buzz Lightyear. I'm Buzz Lightyear.
So, who's the real Buzz?
I am.
Majesty.
Ganon and his minions have seized the island of Korodai.
Al's selling you to a toy museum in Japan!
That's in Japan!
Casey needed to know that.
Buzz, I was a yo-yo!
Was. You are a toy!
Say that again.
You are a toy! For how much longer? One more rip and he's done with me. And what do I do then, Buzz, huh? You tell me.
Somewhere in that pad of stuffing is a toy who taught me that life's only worth living if you're being loved by a kid. And I traveled all this way to rescue that toy because I believed him.
Well, you wasted your time. I don't have a choice, Buzz. This is my only chance.
To do what, Woody? Watch kids from behind glass and never be loved again? Some life.
There he is! There's our guy! Congrats, Tony! Have fun with your stupid toilet that you get to use all by yourself now. Enjoy using it all by yourself while you sit there and think about how nobody wants to be around you and how you ruined it for yourself because you're a throne of loneliness.
I don't know how that television turned on.
Are you kidding me?
Fair? I'll tell you what's not fair!
I can't believe we're going to the Appaloosa County!
Fair? No hand-me-down cowboy doll is gonna mess it up for me now! Wow!
Buzz! Buzz! Buzz Lightyear! Buzz Lightyear, thank goodness! We've got trouble!
Silly Buzz Lightweight can't help you! His name is Buzz
Light Snack!
Whatever!
Surprise!
You and the Bob chosen to join us in...
Are you kidding me?
My eye!
Surrender!
Buzz Lightyear, I have won.
You think you've won?
Ha! Gay!
I'll never give in. You killed my father.
No, Buzz.
My name is Darth Vader. I am an extraterrestrial from the planet Vulcan.
No, you just need to believe in yourself.
You just gotta believe.
And then I saw her face. I'm a believer.
Where?
Pizza, anyone?
Please let this be a normal field trip.
With a potato head.
No way!
Cruising on down Main Street, you're relaxed and feeling good.
I don't feel so good.
It's Sherlock.
Hold on!
That's going too far.
Is for flarping and unflarping only.
There he is.
Take that, space toy!
Ha! Your choice, Woody.
What?
Somewhere, there's a toy store missing its stuffed animal, so why don't you get back to your box?
Never!
Never! Never! Never!
Fine. Then we'll have to do this the hard way.
My eye!
I'll teach you to laugh at something that's funny!
Well, Stinky Pete, I think it's time you learned the true meaning of playtime. Right over there, guys! Hey,
howdy,
hey! Giddy up!
Come on, Bullseye! Yeah.
Okay, on three. One.
Nope!
Two.
Too late!
This is bad.
This is very bad.
You sure about this? Yes!
My work here is done.
No!
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 What's a cowboy without his hat? The cowboy without his hat.
Back it up!
Oh no.
Well, I guess crime doesn't pay.
You need to have muscles on your muscles.
Kirby! 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 Right back at ya! Yeah!
Isn't this exciting, Heimlich?